I just voted for one of the strongest women I have ever known, Hillary Clinton.